สวัสดีค่ะ everyone last Monday I show you how to make dumping dough with this dough we made homemade dumping rubbers and today I will show you 5 different ways to form them as you can see these rubbers don't stick to each other because I added enough flour in between and I didn't pile them up too high other than the rubbers themselves we will need a filling and a small bowl of water the first shape we will make is aRoast bud. We will put about 1 tablespoon of filling in the center. Then put some water on the index finger and lightly tap water on the outer edges. Now I fold the rubber in half and to roughly press the edges together. After that, I flip the dumping vertically, then press the two endings together. Quick tip, we should keep the rubbers under a damp towel because they tend to dry out very quickly and the dry rubber makes the folding much more difficult. The next shape will be a triangle fold. Let's place the filling in the middle of the rubber. Then tap some water on half of the rubber and firmly press the edges to close it. Then fold the two parts to the center to make the other two corners.You need to really place the edges together, but if the wrapper still doesn't close well, tap some more water on the edges. Another point that we have to talk about. You should already have a dumpling menu in your mind before the folding part, because if you want to boil them, pan fry them, or steam, the shape should differ. Each dumpling shape has its best usage recommendation. So at the end of the video, I will tell you what shape is better for what.Now the third shape, two-piece dumpling. After putting the filling in the middle, we are going to start by pinching the top point to its opposite. Then use our right thumb and index fingers to make a first pleat, place and seal it well. Now we just do the same on the other side and voila! This is how a two-piece dumpling looks like. The next shape is going to be two directions pleats.Same as before, we add 1 tablespoon of filling in the center. Then fold the dumpling in half at the middle point. Now, we make a pleat from right to left and repeat 3 more times. Then, we make another 4 pleats, but this time from left to right. The fifth and the final shape will be bun folding. 1 tablespoon of filling in the middle and we make pleats with our right hand.We just have to rotate our wrapper as we go. Then, close the ends to make a round dumpling like a bun. As I was telling you earlier, some dumpling shapes are best for some specific recipes. For example, the rosebud dumplings are best for boiling. As for the triangle dumplings, they are best used for steaming and pan frying. The bun folding is definitely better to be steamed.And for the last two, they can be used in any kind of dumpling recipes. In the next video, we will see how to marinate the pork meat to make the filling. So make sure you subscribe and click the bell on notifications to not miss it. Again, if you want to know how to make the dumpling wrappers by yourself, go check this video. Thank you for watching. See you on Monday. ขอบคุณค่ะ. Bye bye.